Game two on Saturday, Munson earned another complete game shutout in a tight 2-0 win over St. Edward's as the Rams swept the Hilltoppers during a 4-0 weekend. In Munson's start, he threw 7 innings, giving up only 3 hits, no runs, while striking out 6 Hilltopper batters. The sophomore from San Antonio held the Hilltoppers to an average of 130 on the day, surrendering only 1 walk while facing 3 batters over the minimum.